In Autodesk Revit 2015, there are some new capabilities and features to enable a precise definition and placement of structural framing elements in space. You can align the end of a joined beam to another beam, structure column or structure wall. You can also reset beam ends that have been previously aligned. Now you can disallow joining behavior to position structural framing elements in an as-built condition. When disjoined, a structural framing element can snap to characteristic points along the geometry of another structural framing element. Shape handles are now available to click and drag the end extensions or cutback of beams and braces in the drawing area. You can use shape handles to directly manipulate framing element geometry and snap ends to other geometry or reference lines. You can quickly change the justification of the physical geometry of a framing element using the Justification Points tool. You can select a new justification direction in the drawing area without adjusting parameter values in the Properties palette. You can also quickly offset the physical geometry of framing elements using the Offset Y and Offset Z justification tools. Fine adjustments are now possible working directly in the drawing area without manual calculating and entering parameter values in the Properties palette. And last but not least, you can display the location lines of beams and braces in any view as a reference while modeling. All these work for both steel and precast elements in Revit. Having a more accurately defined design model in Revit enables better interoperability with steel detailing software.